Here today we're going to see if I can fix my coffee machine board. It has various things need changing. The resistor is open circuit. The inductor's gone, well, all bubbly, and that, I don't know how it's working. And also that IC has has a short on the MOSFET. Now I've got some others, but I couldn't get the surface mount. I could only get the deal type, so I'm gonna have to see if I can carefully fit that. The problem being that I'm going to have a job of getting that out, because there's a resistor or some other component right next to the capacitor, so it could be a case I end up losing that bit. So I don't know, it's going to be a bit tricky, so we will see how we get on. We'll have a turn the board over and see if we can get rid of or get these items out. Bit of solder, and I think it's, yeah, that one. Put some lead it on. Got the iron, it's set at 350. And the inductor is this one. Let's see if I can get these leads horizontal or vertical, I should say. Now we get desoldering gun down. I think that's going to be it for that. Got to set the soldering iron, the deep solderer, so I've got to wait for that to come up to temperature. Now that's a couple of easy bits. The other one is going to be the hardest, I think. I think what I have to do is try and get the pins off, lift the pins this side, lift those off the board, and I might be able to get those ones lifted by putting something in there to lift that one, and maybe try and lift the last one, and then we'll have a go about getting that one off right next to that spot. Right, as the thing up to temperature, yeah, let's get the solderer. have a look at the other side, see. One side of that is loose. That. That. So that might come out. That is free. That one wants to, but it not quite right. Got that one, and we got that. So we're just. Out, and that's out. So that's a success. Now all we got to do is try and get that chip out. Right, let's go in with some leaded solder. First one come up. It's the second one. Try from that angle. Yeah, that's those up. Right. Yeah, it's a difficult bit. I think I have an idea how to do this. That one. That one. And that one. So a bit of a pain, that one. Done it. think this one's going to be just as equally as hard. That's that. Now for the last one, I think that's all. Let's have a look. Right, it's off. A little bit of flux. Clean up the contacts. That bit off. See if we can get in and do these a little bit better. So bit of isopropyl alcohol, just clean it up. Right, that's probably the easy part. Next one is going to be fitting the chip. I've now adjusted the legs on the chip that is was a through hole, so that now lines up nicely. So what I'll do is put some Let's move that over a bit. Put some more solder. Mainly I'll put solder on this one. Get a chip. Sit him down. Moved him. Still got to go over a bit. That's it. Now tack one of the other legs. Just tack him again, make sure he's down. Turn the board around. That looks as though that could be okay. Just check it under the microscope. Yes, they look as though they're all soldered. So I think we'll give that a clean up now. Go back to the other camera. That looks okay. Replace the resistor. The resistor was a 47 ohm, 5%, 3 watt. There's a 47 ohm, 5%, 3 watt resistor. So we'll put that one into the board. Solder him in. That's that done. Check the other side. Yeah, solder's flowed through. That's that bit done. Time to fit the inductor, and I don't know if you can see that, but that says brown, black, red, gold. So I've ordered one which is brown, black, red, gold. According to the chart, that is a 1 millihenry choke. So we'll bend that up and see about fitting that to the board. Right, now let's solder that in. Lovely. Snip those off. Double check that one, it doesn't look too good. Try just give another. Right, that should be it. Hopefully. The coffee machine will work. Moment of truth, let's go and fit it. Machine now working, just prove it. Move that, put that under. And there you go, one nice hot cup of coffee.